of David and Lori, and here with Greg Corriere and Jim Cook. So we're about to talk about bigger girls and getting ready for the show, Texas State Championship, Central Texas Showdown, Houston Pro, which is the same weekend as Texas State. So thank you for coming, and we'll see you later.
This most important thing was, I didn't know what y'all were supposed to do. So when you went, oh, that's wrong. I didn't know it was wrong. So whatever it is, just sell it on. Because we don't know what you're supposed to do. We know what you want to do. You know what you want.
Anyways,
just go ahead. Put a little more
confidence. Yeah, confidence.
So you got the bad one out of your system now. Let's do the good one.
First one ever.
First time ever. That's good.
I don't know if I got the bad one.
Oh. That line is set up there because it's the best lighting. So on that stage, they've already decided that's the best lighting. So don't think, oh, well, I'll stand in front of the line. And you have a shadow. Behind the line, you have the best lighting. So they've already done the hard work. Found the best spot. You just follow right where.
Okay, good.
Yeah, this is on stage.
Not today.
Not today, right here.
Okay.
I bet they get nervous when you're talking about it.
Talking about you.
And it's true. But generally, that's a good thing. So don't think of it as a bad thing. It's a good thing. Normally, we're saying positive things.
137, very small rounded. As an arms. There you go. Good.
Is this what you can tell most at? Front and facing the back drop. Side. Get to them nice and fast. Just hit them. Look strong. What if we take 137, 149? Switch places.
Oh, yeah.
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 Good. You are at my ankle.
Ladies, please face the back and hold it. There you go. Good luck
to you.
Thank you.
house in there. It's been obviously the last few days, but really, it's way more cars, but I just love it. I'm back to us.
Yeah, don't be in the store yet.